you know, spoke.
Right. Okay. We're doing you out.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Good for me, but
see, you should have come in. Then turn in, yeah, then let it drift out, then cut into that cone, then out again, then in tight, that's it, come on, cross there, that's it, cut across, and again, just keep heading for the cones, don't hit them obviously, but down the middle-ish. Head for the second cone, in tight, that's it. Go on, keep going. Move over, let him go. Over onto there, like they've done. In tight to the cone, then let it, just let the car go out, and then back into that cone. Yeah? Head for the yellow. That's it, cut across.
report some tarmac on the driver's left to you. Just up there, can you just check it for us, please?
The two little stones in the track. Pretty breaking up on the outside of the corner where I'm stood now. Over.
Okay, thank you very much.
Did that feel any better?
A lot.
Yeah? Just smooth everything out, yeah? Don't jerk the car. Try and sort your gears out a bit earlier, because you're leaving it to last minute and rushing everything. Okay. That's where you're getting them in the wrong gear and that. So just smooth everything out, yeah?
Okay. So I guess this red flag will take
that
a while.
That is your last car.
Yeah, it will be a while.
Thanks.
Thank you. slowing down a little bit too much, yeah? Try and keep it flowing a bit more.
Better. Control gadget radio check.
How did that feel? Did that feel better?
Quite a bit. I mean, much better.
Got my helmet stuck.
But still, probably much too room for improvement.
Yeah. Say that again.
There's still much room for improvement.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. You like your braking. Oh, what happened there? Your braking and such like. You're braking too hard, and then you've not got the power then to pull through. That's what I said to you. You know, slowing fast out, but you over braking, and then you haven't got the power then to pull away out the corner. So you need to keep the speed flowing a bit more.
Okay.
Yeah.
To be honest, I'm not sure quite where is the limit when the oversteering will kick in.
Yeah, so plus this is standard as well, so,
yeah, so
that's the other problem. So I understand why you're doing what you're doing.
Kind of.
But you get the feel of it. Some places you're really good, and then your sort of mind sort of wanders, and you just go really slow like you're driving on the road.
Yeah.
You've just got to keep your concentration up all the time, yeah? Because through some bits you were doing it okay, you're building your speed up, and another time you do it and you brake really hard and they go really slow through it. You've got to keep
consistency.
It consistent, yeah?
Okay.
Okay,
thank you very much.
Give the poor old gal a rest.
A little bit.
So what do you find?